Hi guys, and welcome to another video on my channel, another Train Sim World video. Now today we will be doing a service from Reading to London Paddington on a HST. Fingers crossed, actually, as well. I can get the train going. Well, I can do London Paddington to Penzance. Or Cardiff Central. Sure. So we'll do the 3 o'clock, 1500 London Paddington to Bristol. We'll do the 1445 or 2:45 London Paddington to Swansea. Just hope I can get this train up and going. See how tricky to get going. See the one in middle, East Coast Way, that'll be another one what will be going up. Thank you. 30 miles. Call it the blooper on the video, eh? On the football yesterday, Leeds United beat Everton by 1-0. Rafinha with a goal.
Manchester United have luckily got a win 3-2 against Southampton after being 2-0 down. If it's not penalties they need to win, it's Fergie time. Miles to go to Reading. We are due in at Reading at 15:17. Twyford.
arrival. To Reading.
Let's lock the doors.
Complete, and there we are. Doing at Reading at 3:15:17, and we got there at 15:08. Arrival at Reading. As I say, the full power car was 43037. Time to go to the rear. There's the buffet car. The rear. Also a 43-0. There we have it. So, would like to say thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you may wish, and if you may wish also to leave a comment below. Once again, thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you in the next video. Bye-bye.